No place to go, no one to lean on. Sitting in your room thinking deep, all your dreams are gone. Never had a father figure to talk to or teach. You never fit in my shoes, so how could you preach?
Here's a story about a young gangbanger, the neighborhood dope slanger, making money, living his life under danger. One day, he killed a brother in cold blood, spread him in his throat and rocked his body in a rug. Made his boys burn him up and dare any nigga to trick. If they did, you see a body straight float in the ditch. He kidnapped a brother for 20 G's, shot him from his knees to his chest, and sat back and watched him bleed.
We knew a man, he had a wife and two kids. He had a job of smoking rocks is what he did. He used to borrow money just to get a hit. Sold his TV, microwave, car keys, and lost his kids. Cause his wife left and went to a mother. She had a feeling that the stuff would get a lot rougher. He couldn't pay John Doe back his cash. Johnny got mad and put a hit out on him real fast. They called his wife and his children with a tick, and they found her husband dead with a knife hanging from his neck. Johnny used to do a lot of ruthless crimes just to make a dime, another case of the crucial time. Just a couple of stories about the neighborhood drug dealer, a low life the killer, a son's drama.
His life, he made some choices that he learned to regret. Why does life have to be so hard? Out of control, couldn't be told, wind up in a hole. Why does life have to be so hard?
He's a gangster, not a prankster, a hustler that'll kill you. Laugh like a clown as the buckshots fill you. No religion in his life, cause the devil got him going. Malice building up while the money commits to flowing. But he had a bad habit, cocaine, he had to have it. And he's gonna get it cause he grips are automatic. He's sprung and he's swinging, his life has no meaning. Plotting for the rocks, man, planning and scheming. His mama heart broke cause he knew her son was mad. And one day her little baby's gonna be laying in a body bag. Oh, what a drag, the family all sad. Brody can't stay calm cause the bomb got him bad. He's shrinking and he's shrinking fast as the days pass. The drama got him geeked, so he creeps on the glass. Mama boy high roller, then a fiend. Don't care about his own life, so what chores mean? He's an addict, the pipe he gotta grab it. Bring on a static cause he crazy for a crack hit. His mask swept, his ass showing depth. The boy needs help, the concept gets deeper in depth. He left beaming with nothing but his pipe. The family don't want him, but his mom's there every night. Suicide on his mind for what he accomplished. Doing drugs and killing people, beating on his conscience. So he did a rock, laid on a bed, pulled up a Glock and shot himself in the head.
Nobody heard the gunshots. The boy had his eyes wide open and his brain dropped. Blood on the ceiling, call it a nightmare. Another dead brother, but the world don't care. His mother came in just making it all work. Went to the bathroom, heard the music blasting in the other room. She opened up her son's door, seen his body, blood everywhere, laying on the floor. She started screaming, saying, God, why me? And sat down shaking, couldn't even call the police. She finally called when the ambulance came. They put him on a stretcher and scooped up his brain. They found a note on the bed, I'm better off dead. That's what the letter read. That's the end of the week. Saturday morning, everybody went to the funeral storming. We all cried as they played. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. We viewed the body and we sat down shedding tears. Looked at his mother screaming, so I couldn't take it. A couple of guys came in, gave his moms a hug, because a time like this requires lots of love. They went to view the body, put out a text, sprayed him in the face, flipped the casket and stomped Johnny. The people ran and his mother had a heart attack as he laid there dead on her back. It's a crying shame about this dope game. No respect for life is all you're gonna gain. This situation is based on a true story. Now I'm asking God for glory, a son's drama.